historic day. It is significant, Bishop Van, that we start this grand opening on what we know as Black History Month. In order to really appreciate what is happening today, one has to contextualize what happened yesterday. Here in 2018, what started as an idea now has 6 campuses, now has students from one part of this region to another, east, west, north, and south, has spent almost $300 million plus with a dream that is still emerging, that is now at the epicenter of what it is about. It opens up this downtown Wayne County Community College Center that will be in the center of our community, an intercultural, interlocked, intra-educational collectivity that brings a holistic approach to education.
I think that I would love to just lose a narrative. You know, I remember as a young man thinking about Detroit. And my classmates in Texas and other places, our vision was always about being in Detroit. Everything that meant anything to a young minority like me was happening in Detroit. It didn't matter what it was, just go to Detroit, be in Detroit. People did well. You had a legitimate middle class, and what happened in Detroit happened throughout the country. Had it not been for Detroit, we would never have had a Black middle class.